Well, we see in creatures of every kind, they all share a similar bone structure design. There's one bone, then there's two, and there's a bunch of tiny ones too. One bone, the humerus, and the arm or the femur articulates with two bones as seen in the lemur. Tiny bones make up the wrist, which all connects to our fist. Well, I found tick tock lick half fish half land. It gave us hands, we're sure. And even talk first appeared a million years before. Dog reveals his teeth in our wrist, palm and fingers for amphibians, then the reptiles.